Is that all you got? You again. If you say be patient, I swear I'm gonna water smack you in the mouth.
Doesn't the Avatar have ponytails?
Do you mind? I need to figure this out on my own. I am ending this. I'm ready.
Find the metal. Let it move through your body.
Right now, I want to help you stop Kuvira. I can't let you take Zhaofu.
Are you really ready to fight her?
Just stay back and let me handle this. It's been a while, but I got a lot of pent-up rage. Enough talk!
Mistake!
I can handle this. They've got Wu! Get the car! I'm going after them!
What are you doing? Sit down! I know for sure he's here.
I don't, but I had a feeling, okay?
And I'm just supposed to trust your avatar feelings?
You wouldn't have to if you had guarded the prince like you were supposed to.
How about I take you out for a night on the town?
Really? You're asking me out right now?
So, I'll put you down for a maybe?
How about a never? Whatever the reason, I'm sure it's not good. Yes. I think if I see Zaheer chained up, I'll finally realize that he's not a threat anymore. I came here to look you in the eye and tell you that you have no power over me. I will no longer be scared of you. No, my problem is you! You poisoned me! You ruined me! And created the worst dictator the Earth Kingdom has ever seen!
We may have been enemies once, but for now...
And Korra, find a way to beat that thing.
I will. I'm not gonna physically hurt you if you don't talk. I will take away the one thing you care for the most. Kuvira might win. She might chase us out of the city. I'm going to make it my life's mission.
You can't!
I will! Mako, Bolin, get to the engine and see if you can power this thing down. I'm going after Kuvira.
Are you sure? When you fought Kuvira before.
I know. She almost destroyed me. Not this time.